Sekjen, Local Manager, Bapak Sister, SDM, Principal, Bapak Sister, LISDM, August, Chacha Nehru, Bapak Sister, Ivania Maria, Academy Coordinator, Anita Miss, Teachers, and my dear friends. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to this auspicious occasion as we gather here to celebrate the 78th Independence Day. First, I would like to welcome our local manager, Rama Sister Esther DM, who is an energetic supporter of our school. Welcome, your sister. Next, I welcome our principal, Rama Sister Alice DM, who is an innovative and decisive leader. Welcome, your sister. Now, I welcome an avid patriotic and a great leader who dedicates his whole life to his motherland. I welcome Chacha Nehru to this occasion. Now, I welcome Brother Sister Ivania Maria to this great day. Teachers, without them, nothing is possible. Welcome dear, our teachers. I also welcome the parents to this day. Now, I welcome all my dear friends to this wonderful day. Welcome, dear friends. Let us celebrate the day together, leaving all our competencies and difficulties behind it. Jai Hind.
All of you on our 78th Independence Day, it is a glorious and auspicious occasion for all of us. I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Independence Day is our national festival. It is celebrated on 15th August every year. This year we are celebrating 78th Independence Day of our country. On 15th August 1947, India got freedom from the British rule. After many years of hard struggle by the great freedom fighters of India, we should never forget the sacrifices of all the freedom fighters such as Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose and many others for to make India from British rule. On this occasion, we all remember their sacrifices and thank them. My dear friends, we are the future of this great nation. We are the champions of its principles, its rituals and its vision. We must try to honor our past by shaping a future that reflects the highest ideals of our nation. Let's pledge to uphold the values of honesty, integrity and vigilance in our academic pursuits and personal lives. Let us commit to be responsible citizens contributing towards a harmonious, progressive and compassionate society. Let's make every Independence Day not just a day of celebration or school event, but a moment of inspiration, of reminder of our roots, our rights and our responsibilities. Let it serve as an impulse to grow, to prosper and realize the dreams of those who fought for our freedom. I conclude my words. Once again, a happy Independence Day to all. Jai Hind.
Thank you.
Vande Mataram.
Independence Day celebrations, I am honored to deliver the vote of thanks. Firstly, I would like to extend our deepest gratitude to our principal, Reverend Sister Alice Priyam, for giving us a chance to celebrate this day with pomp and show. Thank you, dear sister. We are also grateful to Reverend Sister Esther Dean for gracing us with her presence too. Thank you, sister. A special thanks to Reverend Sister Vanya Dean and our academic coordinator Anita Miss for their valuable support. We are grateful to our amazing guest, our Chacha Nehru, whose smile lit up the stage. Let me thank our sports club secretary, Danish Mishra, for his cordial support. A sincere thanks to our dear parents who have spared their valuable time for this celebration. A heartfelt thanks to our dedicated teachers who have worked diligently to organize today's event. Your efforts and commitment have made this celebration a remarkable one. Our sincere thanks to students who have showcased their talents and hard work. Your performance were not only entertaining but also a beautiful tribute to our nation. Finally, a big thank you to each and every one of you present here. Your participation and presence have made this event memorable. Thank you once again and have a great day.